welcome to yet again another installment of Rick's Sick Grindhouse Flicks. Now, in the mid-60s, a genre of film arose that incorporated all the elements of a sexploitation film, but with a much more violent edge. And these were generally referred to as roughies. Now, they all follow the same basic, simple formula. Take a woman or women against her will by a bunch of male aggressors, have her kidnapped, roughed up, sexually assaulted, sometimes killed, sometimes not. Today's film follows the same basic framework, but with one major exception. It takes the gender roles and flips it on its head, as this film has a female aggressor in the eponymous Janie. The movie starts out with Janie and her school chum Carol playing hooky to go swimming, or so it would seem. Most of the narrative is told to us via Janie's inner thoughts, and we find out she secretly hates the kids at school, including Carol.
This girl is no fun. She's as stupid as the rest of them. Think, Janie, think. What are you doing with her? What can you do to her to make her realize how stupid she is? She'll do anything for you. You can make her do anything.
Her plan is to pick up a random guy, make Carol have sex with him while she watches. In her mind, this somehow proves how dumb the kids at school are. Now, how this connection is made, I don't know, and it doesn't even really matter because Janie soon becomes bored of the whole thing and just runs their asses over. Masturbates from the sheer exhilaration of the kill, and that's pretty much the MO for the rest of this monotonous movie. Janie gets herself into a sexual situation in order to bump off yet another hapless victim, and then jags off while thinking about it. And this movie barely clocks in at over an hour, and 70% of that are these jerk-off flashback scenes. Without them, you got 20 minutes worth of footage. Now we find out about these misdeeds as Janie retells them to some old guy she's been screwing since the beginning of the picture, who looks like what would happen if Charles Bronson and Gilligan had a baby. And it turns out the old coot is her father. Yeah. More can I say, it is what it is, and it is gross. But Janie is kind of a sexy little number and has sort of a Brooke Hogan-y thing going on, so it is somewhat worth a watch. But just remember to keep that fast-forward button handy. Thanks again for sitting in on another installment of Rick's Sick Grindhouse Flicks, and always remember...
It's only a movie. Only a movie. Only a movie.